Dear God in heaven, in the name of Jesus Christ, I come before your presence, Father, knowing, Lord, you hear me. This is the second day since I began this exercise of fasting. And so far, Father, your mercy is upon me. Thank you for leading me this far. And Lord, I know you'll take me through until I finish this exercise of fasting. There are more days ahead of me. Father, I pray for your presence to be with me. Give me the strength that is needed to carry me all through. I know this exercise is beneficial unto my life. And at the end of it, oh Lord, I will honor and praise you. As I continue, Father, with this exercise, I pray for more of your grace. Help me, Father. Lord, thank you and thank you. I come to the throne of grace to obtain mercy at this hour, knowing, Father, that you are with me. Thank you, Heavenly Lord. As I continue this exercise, may you be with me. May I learn more of you and may be able to move closer unto you. Thank you because you are long-suffering. Thank you for everything. As I continue, be with me now and forevermore. For I pray, knowing, Lord, that you have heard and answered my prayer. Thank you for hearing me. In the name of Jesus, I pray and believe. Amen.